Top 10 tips to a faster Mac. Turn your Mac into a speed machine. Sometimes you have to spend a little time just to keep your apps to be working smoothly. Here are our top tips to speed up any Mac. 1. Add memory. Adding more random access memory will always have a positive impact on your Mac's performance. Check your system's performance with Activity Monitor and run Crucial System Scanner to get the exact specs and price of the extra RAM. 2. Upgrade to a solid-state drive. If you have an old MacBook or MacBook Pro with a user-replaceable hard disk, consider replacing it with an SSD in order to speed up data seek times. 3. Hard disk space. Keep your Mac running as efficiently as possible by freeing up hard disk space, archive any photos you don't need to a network-attached storage drive, or move your music onto an iTunes home server. Use File, get info on your hard disk, and check how much free space it has. Should have at least 10 to 15% of free space. 4. Lauching. Does your Mac spend a good few minutes whenever you turn it on, opening up items that are set to launch on login? Online storage apps, such as Dropbox and Google Drive, are particularly guilty in this issue. Go to System Preferences, Users and Groups, and then click Login Items. Remove anything you need from the list by clicking it, then hit the minus button under the list. 5. Easy on the graphics. If you're running OS X on a Mac with less than stellar graphics performance, you can speed it up by going to System Preferences, Dock, and removing the tick from the checkboxes next to Magnification, Animation Opening Applications. Automatically hide Show the Dock, and turn off Accessibility. 6. Dock Animations. You can turn off dock animation completely, so it pops up without any animation. Launch terminal and type, defaults, write, com apple dock, auto hide time modifier, -int0, kill all dock, and hit enter. To get the effect back, type, defaults, delete, com apple dock, auto hide time modifier, semicolon, kill all dock. 7. Disable dashboard. If you never use the dashboard, you can speed up your Mac by turning it off. Open terminal and type, defaults, write, com apple, dashboard, mcx disabled, dashboard, yes, kill all dock, and hit return. To turn it back, type, defaults, write, com apple, dashboard, mcx disabled, dashboard, no, kill all dock. 8. Sort out your mail. Is your mail feeling slow? With your mail closed, go to Finder, choose, go to Folder, type this line, Library, Mail, V2, Mail Data, and hit Go. Drag all files with names beginning in Envelope Index to the trash, and the next time you launch Mail, it'll rebuild its database. You can safely delete the old Envelope Index files on the next time you log on. 9. Slow surfing in Safari. Is Safari slowing down, taking forever loading some sites? If you find yourself waiting for pages to load, trying resetting Safari, go to Safari web browser, reset Safari, then choose which data to remove and click reset. You might lose a few website settings, but you gain a fresh new web browser. 10.